It's Crilly! And it's going to go into the top corner. Keeper's lost the flight of it. And it's 1-2-3 in a blink of an eye, and Glasgow City are through to the fourth round already. In the second half, they've upped the gear for this 10-minute spell. Crilly cut in, keeper's positioning is questionable, but it's a wonderful finish for her ninth of the season.